how to practice. Number one, find a dance you want to work on. Number two, dance it very, very slowly. Three, when you're dancing it very slowly, you will realize things are missing. Which leads to the fourth thing, then you know what you need to work on with your teacher.